the combination of all of the S-100 product specifications together really represents a massive step change from the display systems that we've got today. And this helps to not only improve the navigational safety, but also allows vessels to start doing some really accurate planning and no more anchoring out for hours on end, burning fuels, waiting to get into the port, and that there's no delays in getting the cargo off of the vessel.
As we move forward into the new digital services and the digital future for navigation, the speed of data being collected and going to the mariner, to the people that are going to use it, is going to be ever increased.
S-100 is the new data format from the IHO, the International Hydrographic Organization, and it has been profiled from ISO 19100 geographic information standards. And one of the first product specifications to be developed from S-100 is the new bathymetry, gridded bathymetry product specification.
One of the benefits we hope to see will happen with the improvement of the products and the S-100 suite is that it'll make it for smart ports of the future, for passage planning, for congestion management, for more accurately managing and looking at where the gaps are. For us here, we have a lot of piloted vessels, so it's really going to help with that pilot-master interchange and exchange.
By having more data and more accuracy is a confirmation that what we see out of the window and on traditional methods, radars and other systems, is correct.
The big change with S-100 is the flexibility of the safety contour. Previously, you were constrained by what the chart was set to, and the massive benefit of the ship having the same data is that you're planning to the same data.
The whole S-100 suite of data is going to provide more information to allow the navigator, the masters and the mates aboard the vessel to undertake their passage plan.
We've collaborated for years with ports in terms of surveying and our charting, and it's just as important to collaborate still in the new future navigation products and services.
We want to be involved at the beginning of all of these trials and development of S-100 data sets so that we can help to build the most valuable product for the mariner.
When you start allying the bathymetry data, S-102, with tidal data and flow and current models, weather patterns, etc., all that port entry information, the whole idea is to streamline and make that an easier process for the navigator.